Saving throw.
Okay. Give me a hot second.
Yep.
Cause I got to restart the YouTube stream because it doesn't do game cuts well. And
that's
lame. So, yeah. Fun. There you go. Start the YouTube stream and see. Damn it. YouTube is being dumb. Hold on.
It happens.
Turn off for a second. Healthy. That's good. What's that? Okay. Boop. Boop. Okay. Are you in the game yet?
Yep.
The invite.
Oh, okay. That's sorry. I'm like, there's something going on. Apparently, somebody's leaving a bunch of like old groups and Discord. So, I was like, what's going on?
Probably drama of some sort.
No, it's like in people. It's like, you know, whenever you make a small private group, you know, like a phone call. Somebody apparently is going through. It's the same person, just basically leaving the same things. So.
Thank you.
Like, it doesn't matter. I don't know why they're doing it, but whatever. Me already?
I thought I did. If not, I can send another one.
Oh, I'll just join the game.
That works too.
I'm here.
Hello. Let's see, we have a couple side quests.
I have so many powers I can upgrade. Ninja reflexes.
We also have like ambient world stuff we can work on if you want to. Like there's a flashpoint north of here.
Ooh, flashpoints are fun.
Yeah.
Ash twice for super jump. That sounds fun.
Got the flashpoint done.
Okay, yeah, that was quick. I didn't realize it was that close.
Yep, just 200 meters north. Let's see. There's a virus infection not too far from here. I'm here if you want me to start it.
I saw a bunch of things in the it's like out in the distance. Fuck you, car! Fuck you! Alright, you're good to go.
This is what I do best! Oh, sorry.
Wow. I can't believe you've done this.
Okay.
That guy skipped combat training.
Too easy.
Easy money.
Uh oh, game may have just crashed. It's froze.
Yeah, he disconnected. One thing I found that may have helped, maybe, stability is setting the affinity for the process to just a couple cores.
Wait, Peter. Oh. I got a text message from Dorbo. So that you just picked up the deck.
Kidoki.
What you said to do what now?
Set the process affinity to just a few cores once it started.
Is that in the game or is that somewhere else?
So it's not in Task Manager, but it's in a program like Task Manager called Process Explorer, also made by Microsoft.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically Task Manager on steroids, but essentially in it you can set what cores of a given process can run threads on. So like for me, I have 32 thread cores, like logical cores, since I have a 16 core processor.
Mm-hmm.
And I only set it to like two of them, or two or three of them, because that's all this game really needs.
Yeah. What's it called again?
Process Explorer.
Process Explorer System. Apparently, I do not have that.
Yeah, I don't think it gets installed with Windows by default these days.
Possibly. This is Explore. Not official site. Docs download Process Explorer.
It should be from like Microsoft TechNet.
Oh, it's docs.microsoft.com is where I found it.
That works. Why you do that? I'm gonna go to the bathroom and get another drink. Be right back.
Okay.
Authors trapped on Zinyak's ship. Sound like a lot of different video game characters, don't I? Wonder if this makes me emperor of the human race now.
I have returned.
Welcome back. All right, so quick question. To set it, is it just setting the processor affinity, or is it something else?
That's the processor affinity, yeah. You got it.
Okay, because I have CPU 0 through 15. Is there any recommended just set it to like 0 and 1, or 14
just a
or 15?
Couple of them, yeah, just a few. Okay. So, like, it doesn't really matter which ones, because all your CPU cores are the same on your particular model.
I'll leave 3 then, or is it should it just be 2?
2 or 3, as long as it's not like a 16, because I think part of the problem is that this game doesn't do well with
it's like I'm inside of
multi-threading well.
Yeah, right.
So you're sort of forcing it to behave it like a single-threaded game. Annoying. Yep.
See how it goes. I have it set to 0, 1, and 2.
All right, grab the snack.
Oh, yeah. I'm waiting for my food to get here. It should be here in like 10 to 15 minutes, is what it says.
Did you get pizza or what?
No, I got Checkers. Because I wanted that them fries.
Bees Trigger.
This feels a little bit more stuttery though. As long as it doesn't, as long as it doesn't crash. Okay.
You know, I can't tell if there are any female aliens.
Hello. Oh, I can't go fall in this hole.
Thought I'd hang out here while I have my face full of food, so if you wanted to cause mayhem, I'd be less likely to be killed.
Oh, yeah. Fair enough.
That's fine. Only 2 more rolls. I'm eating 6 Hawaiian rolls because I thought that was the quickest, easiest thing to do.
Yep. That's one way to do it.
Like this simulation just can't get my hair right. Woo! Yeah!
Okay, I think I'm done having my face full of food.
Yep, don't worry, that'll be me in 15 minutes.
Yep.
I found a thing.
A thing?
Yeah, the beat up everybody around this satellite thing.
Oh, I'll be there in just a second. A flashpoint or a hotspot? Flashpoint.
Flashpoint. Flashpoint clear.
There's one up here.
I'm just better than everyone.
We did it.
Yeah.
I just saw a question mark and I was like, let me see what this is. Oh, hey, look, people. Mm-hmm. I do a superhero landing.
Sure. Oh, do you want to try the hacking minigame? It's right here. This thing.
Okay. Alright, hold on. I'm just basically getting into cars just to go ahead and kick them over.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
Okay, so this is the hacking minigame?
To beat it. It's sort of like Pipe Dream before the Bioshock hack, original Bioshock hacking minigame.
Oh, I'm supposed to do things. Okay. Now I get it. Here. Barely got it.
Nice. Yeah, that's how we get the... That's how we get each of the stores.
Oh, okay.
So instead of buying them, you do that, and then you own them, and they're part of your passive income.
Yeah, passive income. Speaking of which, how's my cash? Isn't that the passive income? Cash?
Yep. That has to be full.
Oh, it has to be full. Okay.
Calling
We've got an aggravated assault. Aggravate that assault, piece of shit. I'm in.
Okay. I was just trying to run over the guy. I don't really know where I'm going.
Oh, wherever. You can do more of the red dots, which are like the, those kind of activities, and there's the blue normal activities, which are like the mayhems and whatnot. Okay. So it's whatever.
I see this red mark thing.
Why don't you crash it?
That's an assassination. You want to do that?
Sure. Bam, don't know those at here.
Yep.
What do I do?
You press E to start it. Now we go to this marker, and we kill the target.
Okay.
There's this question mark.
Yeah, good old question mark.
Right, and that's it. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. Okay.
Ooh. UFO mayhem.
UFO mayhem. That sounds fun.
It is. It's a hard one, but I think you like it hard.
Yeah, giggity. Are we both in our own? Oh, yeah, we are.
Yep.
So it's... Oh, so it's just mayhem.
But... Yep. But in the sky.
Yeah. Oh, helicopters.
Nothing like a little simulated carnage. Good to be the president. Better this way.
I can't. Don't let me go up. Is up not no longer space?
Not sure. Happy
shift. Okay, shift is now up. Okay. Yeah. That's weird. And F is now the switch mode as I crash into a thing. They get silver.
Zinyak doesn't have a chance.
Oh, well, what if I'm seeing to destroy?
Getting on the highway.
Back here, please, guys. Oh, we're so close.
Yeah, I'm satisfied.
Wanna try again?
Yeah. It's approaching, is my rider. Actually, it should be almost about here.
What's that?
Give me. Oh, my food's about to be here.
Okay.
Looks like I turned the lights on the porch already, so that should go.
Go again. Let's go again.
Do it again. Do it again.
Button. have fun cleaning it. Oh wait, it's a simulation. This is how the Saints do things.
Yes, I know there's somebody at the front door. He's dropping off my food.
Bud.
Good old Bud. Invisible? What the hell? There's a like target marker, but I can't see it, and it's not going down anywhere.
It's in the tunnel.
Oh, there's a tunnel?
Yeah.
How the hell am I supposed to get that?
I don't know. Not easily, that's for sure.
Why is it saying 1 second perpetually?
I don't know.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, well, I guess the combo.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my food.
You're okay. Yep.
Somebody who brings everything to the table. You know, who brings the heart, who brings their vision, and particularly who bring their brain to the table. So that they're aware of what they're doing and they're making conscious choices. A lot of patience for people who feel like they're downloading from the cosmos. You know, just like, that's how it came out. And okay, great, now let's make it better. But, you know, just writing from a place of understanding rather than from a place of fear. Where you're just grateful for any idea that comes along. And you don't want to change it because you don't know how. The ideas, it's about how you support the ideas.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
I'm missing a hot dog.
Oh, that's the worst.
Yep. But I ordered like four of them because I was going to eat them for lunch tomorrow. Or lunch and dinner tomorrow. But I only got three.
Well, while you munch, I can go around and get orbs.
Okay.
I bet you're hungry.
A little bit, yes.
It's like I know.
Yeah. I mean, it's like you were hungry, and you ate too.
Yeah. I'm also doing my AFK dailies.
Nicholas, what are you doing? Get down from
what?
There. What? Bagel's climbing up behind the computer. Bagel's bageling around.
Bagel be bageling?
Mm-hmm. Bagel be bageling.
I was doing my AFK arena dailies.
Oh, that's always good to do. I usually do those when I go to bed.
Woo! Yeah! Okay. Are you still eating?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay.
I sprayed my brain around while I was chewing.
Yeah.
Open the place high above. So I could see a couple of things. I just stopped it. Pack complete. Pack wham.
What happened?
Oh, I just did a store hacking.
Nice.
So I said, hack the planet.
Hack the planet.
Stop it, AJ.
I can't wait to taser something.
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet.
What's up, Bob?
Did so many upgrades. I think that's enough eating for now.
Okay. So you want to do some more red activities, blue activities, or maybe side quest or main quest?
Sure.
Which?
Yes.
Okay, let's do a side quest. That's a little more interesting.
Okay. Found a thing. Found another
Remember
thing.
Remember when Pierce got in a fight with that reporter? That was a mess. Think you can do more damage than those two did?
Woo! Yeah!
Hello.
Hello.
What'd you find?
Oh, just a cache mission, or the whatever thing. Thing we've been finding all over the place.
Oh, okay. Well, we can climb this tower.
Oh, yeah. Nope. You were supposed to wall run, not dash. This is what happens when you have too many things on the one button.
Damn, that's tall.
All right.
Okay, ready to do the mission?
Hold on, I was gonna go ahead and actually get to the top of the tower.
Okay.
Which I did. I meant like the tip-top thing.
Nice.
Or whatever this center glowing button thing that I don't see. Well, technically there's it's like that, you know, there's a higher thing than this and it's the little like mothership thing. Mm-hmm. Gliding. Ooh, things.
Woo! Yeah!
Clusters. That's, why can't I remember the name Cluster? Couple of Twin Desert Express. Why can't I do it anymore? Won't let me do it anymore. It's apparently, I guess I was hitting the shift button instead.
What happened?
It said to join your quest, and it's like the thing went away because it said, like, you know, press tab or whatever. And it went away, so now I guess I can't join it? I don't know.
Now maybe?
Tab. Yep. I press tab. Okay. Disrupt the system. All right. There
yep.
we go.
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet.
Wahoo! Superhero landing.
I can live with that.
So now we're just right. Spit carnage with weapons provided.
I am awesome.
Yeah, we get black holes.
Black holes. So many holes.
Anything more relaxing?
Thanks. Bye, tank.
Say hello to Zinyak for me. Don't worry, everyone loses to me. Have fun cleaning it. Now
oh, so many dead bodies. Better go ahead and clean this up. Hey, everybody.
Nothing like a little simulated carnage.
I only got silver.
Oh. It's ended. That's what happened. I was like, what? Okay.
Didn't even get silver.
That's good. Great. No, now we gotta redo it. Guys, you inhaling smoke again.
Vape Nation.
Vape Nation. Make sure you put up your fingers like you're supposed to. You know, the V and the it's like the N. Otherwise, how do we know?
Try again.
Yeah.
Eat your heart out, Johnny. Sorry, I don't play well with others.
Dude, how dare these people show up in my sight?
I think it's time you surrender. So much for a hard fight. Have fun cleaning it. Now wait.
Fuck it up, please.
All hail Zinyak, right? Simulate that.
Can I get up, please?
Okay.
silver. Not so sure we're gonna get gold. Especially since it won't let me get up.
Or a spacebar, maybe?
I did, and it still wasn't like, it was still like, oh hey, what's that? We're just gonna go
ahead.
Come
on, Zinyak, show your face now!
Oh well, we got silver at least.
Yeah, you wanna go one more time?
Yeah. Alright, you found this gun because it takes so long to like, you like shoot and you're like, come on, I wanna keep going.
I don't know.
Game. Do the thing. Oh, hey.
Hello.
Apparently I'm at a flashpoint.
Coming.
Zin patrols are like campaign. Sometimes you really want to.
I'm here.
Retention of 50%.
Back, bitches.
Hell yeah.
Wow, I'm like 2,000 kilometers or 2 kilometers away from you.
Yeah. Apparently, I just had like a massive like network reset or some shit. I don't know.
Eh, who knows? 10:17. Buster.
Go clear out some Zin troops.
Yeah, I'm a kilometer away. A cluster thing that I can't get to.
The beneath the ground or something?
Yeah, I'm like that. I'm assuming we're gonna eventually be able to just like do some kind of slam move or something to break it open.
Pretty much. You get a bunch of really cool abilities at some point.
Nice. Where this question mark is. Because it's on the way.
What's happening?
Okay, it's a car thing. I was just going to go ahead and get one of the question marks. It's like red question marks to make sure it wasn't something that was important. You stop it. Hello.
Hello. Let's go do this thing.
Crap shot. Stomp on the head.
Easy peasy.
Easy. Objective complete. This is
how Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
Coming for you.
Oh, nearby a target, maybe?
I am, or you are?
I thought you were. No. I'm gonna check out this one real quick.
I know, being shot at.
This was a faker.
I don't have anything like that.
You don't have like the white targets?
Nope.
Here.
And I've got the yellow diamonds, or yellow triangles now.
That's for the...
Yeah.
That point, the hot point.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do that, I guess.
Okay, I'll join you as soon as I can.
Fine, I'm not.
At 66%. Maintenance shield at 33%.
One more.
Yep. Fast punches.
Fast punches. Consecutive punches.
Well, you've got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce some more.
Shot.
Let's go meet Keith on the ship to finish this side quest, I guess.
Yes. I guess we got the thing because it's blue now. Right. Not sure what to do.
Do what?
I'm not sure what else to do. Mine's not telling me, like, go here or do something.
Hold on. You have that now?
Just a saving. What's that?
Meet Keith on the ship as an objective.
Oh.
You know. Try again. Now?
Starting a new quest. Tab to join his quest. There we go. Now it's meet Keith on the ship.
That was weird. Yep. Yeah, it's going through the doorway.
Yep. Exit simulation. Alright, let's go have sex with Kenzie again. I mean, what?
Hey, Kenzie, you wanna fuck?
Yeah! Punch. Punch, jump on you.
You're the president. I'm the vice president. You're the boss of the Saints.
What do you
want? I'm just one of your crew. You've taken over cities and toppled rival gangs. I've conquered Hollywood and have a name to uphold. just wouldn't work between us. You see? Camp David was a wild time.
Upset gun!
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
Hell yeah. Where's Kenzie?
In the same place where we found her last time.
Yep. Hey, Kenzie, you wanna fuck?
Hey, Kenzie, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.
That's some angry sex.
Let's go.
Do the next side quest.
Might as well. What's the next side quest?
Unlocks unlimited sprinting.
Ooh, that's always a good one.
Back into the simulation. Yeah.
What's your simulation?
I want you to imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter in the, well, you.
Do you have the marker?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah. Oh, flashpoint.
Flashpoint. Come on. I come no matter how fast I'm going. It's still. No. Kalima!
Done.
Alright. What do you do?
Oh, another one.
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Bullied.
Get the targets.
So many targets.
Okay.
There is a few. Destroy them. There's a trap. That was decoy. That's to be the real target. Target eliminated. Incessant.
Remember what went
I got his hostage. Got a hostage. Yeet!
I imagine taking out these Zin would be pretty
sick. I'm defending myself to my own hostage. What? No, I didn't want to be. Oh, well, I guess I'm here now.
What's happening?
I accidentally jumped into a car.
Oh, okay. You got the next marker, right?
Maybe. Yes, yes. The first, right now it's saying to clear the Zin troops.
Yep. It's another flashpoint.
Okay, well, there's still some here, so it's gonna kill them all. Just that, oh, you hiding, bitch? You hiding?
You set your own rules, and this simulation is the same way.
Okay. I need to go play in traffic.
Play in traffic.
All right. Yeah, this marker, right?
Yep. Yep. Busy getting the, because there's a bunch of clusters on right here.
Yep.
Yep. As I go really, really high. That's probably a good idea. Abilities. I want a collectible find art.
That was close.
What happened?
I was doing a hacking mini game and I wasn't like 1 second left.
Gotcha.
Woo! Yeah.
Hit him.
Security breached. Lockdown in 30 seconds.
Fuck is shooting me, you asshole!
All hail to me.
Helicopter. Or something. I think I hear a helicopter. I didn't know if that was what was shooting you.
No, some, like, what cop thing.
Oh, yeah. Lane traffic.
Hold on.
Okay. Outside, it's, you know, insurance fraud. It's just the thing, the marker for me for some reason.
Yeah, that's what we have to do next. I'm just in the middle of a hacking game.
Oh, hack the planet.
I failed it. It's fine. I can do it again later. Start the co-op activity?
You can do it now.
No, it's fine. I'll come back to it later. I'd rather do the mission.
Okay.
Can you drum it one more time?
Nice view!
If only there were cars here.
Why do I do this?
I wonder what
quick cutting. Nice view. Got you now.
Damn it. Got run over.
Happens.
Yep, had a good cartwheel going now.
Yeah.
No problem. And then I landed like right underneath the car.
Oh, I hate the landing.
There we go, that's a good launch. Don't hit the wall.
Playing in traffic, doing cartwheels.
Yeah,
got 4 minutes to get
900k.
Yep.
Got you now. Quick cutting.
I've got 200 so far. Oh. Getting in the car. Going.
I'm
a person. Don't you stop me. Don't you stop me. There we go.
Whee!
Cartwheels.
Why do I do this? Quick, cutting me off. Ooh.
He really thought this wouldn't hurt.
I think they own the room. I'll find you, bitch.
Damn it. Fine.
Yeah.
My gas pedal stuck. Make this
go.
One count.
I think we have it because I have the remaining amount just in mind.
Yep.
Got you now. Quick. Ow, and this is somebody. Y'all got nothing on me. Nice view.
Oh god. Get more cash. It's like if we keep going.
I don't think so, but I don't remember. To be honest, I don't know if we get more cash and/or XP or not. At the airport somehow.
I didn't make that fly under the car. Oh, well, there it goes.
Yeah, we did it.
We both landed apparently.
Gold!
Gold! 10,000 cash. Plus 5% bonus. Yay, 13.
Hooray.
Hooray. Jorge.
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 There you go, shut down a hotspot.
Those hotspots are just
shut down hotspot.
I don't really know, but Kinsey says
there's
this one needs
to. Oh, there's a flashpoint.
Yep, I'm coming.
Has everyone forgotten how to fight?
You're just that good.
Done.
Yep. Stop it, you.
Rock and roll.
Disable generators.
Pile driver.
Disable generator.
So much for a hard fight.
Maintenance shield at 50%.
You got it?
Yep.
Activating main defenses.
I saw you just going towards the last two and I was like, I'll just do this then.
My health is low.
Reinforcements engaged.
Those things pop down. Start swinging my baseball bat. Yeah, packing time. Packing mode.
Not much of a hot spot anymore.
You just punch the computer and doesn't. It's like that's how you hack, right?
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet. Go to location.
Shodi asks that I not make a chapter for the planet, so I won't.
Where are you going?
I have a marker. It's over here.
Interesting.
Just go to location. Do you see one?
Hold on.
It's a steel vehicle.
Okay. Well, you may have the carjacking mission then. I think that's per person. It's not like shared.
Well, I don't know why I have it though.
Oh.
Like, I didn't say to do things.
Just that good.
Well, have fun carjacking.
All right, you want to get in?
Yep, I'm in.
Okay, hey, I gotta remember to do the thing. It's shift is no longer switch mode. Shift is. I need to change that probably. Return vehicle. Definitely. What?
What?
Look, it's Zinyak's statue.
You did it.
Yeah, now we're here at the statue where you can get all the things that are here.
I don't know if there's anything here.
What?
I don't know what's here, actually.
I'm talking about the clusters.
Oh.
So I just saw a few, several of them. Sneaky one to have in this little corridor. See, now I have disrupt the system. What do you have for an objective?
I don't have any right now, but I can go into there and have carjack the data.
Why do I have objectives and you don't?
Because this game is really well made.
Extremely well made.
Now I got that. Now I disrupt the system.
Okay, now you got that. Is it like 2,000 meters away?
It's not on my screen yet. Hold on. There we go. Yep. 2026.
Yep. When you have a message, 2526.
You have to be clear, concise, and make sure it's big. Just like leveling a city block.
Oh, this is restricted space. My bad.
It's okay.
Oh, flashpoint.
Quickly, let's get all the things while we're here.
Yep, I did that.
Yep, got the flashpoint done.
Nice. I didn't realize there was a flashpoint wherever we were at.
Well, I left the restricted space pretty quickly and
I
saw
it there.
Alright, I'm coming then.
I'm just collecting clusters. Because you were there and it's like, might as well go ahead and get a bunch of clusters while we're in here.
Fair enough.
I don't see any. I know there's some over here. It's satisfying actually like landing on a cluster when after you do a like huge jump.
It really shouldn't be as satisfying as it is. It's kind of dumb.
Well, it's like the thing that's, like I said, it's like when you do a big jump, you're like, can I make it? Hopefully I can get it. And then you do, and you're like, yay, yay me, I did it.
Yeah. I think we got most of them on the restricted island, so I'm leaving.
Okay. Don't worry, people, I'm going to click. Bye.
I'm disrupt the system, Bob.
Okay, let me get these random clusters that I just kind of happened to see clustered. Giggity. Oh, not giggity. After this one.
Oh, I see a Zenyak statue. That's another like collectible.
Collectible. Hopefully that's shared as well.
I haven't destroyed it yet.
Okay. I'm going to use. Oh, it's a Zinjik statue is destroyed.
Yep. I did it. One shotgun blast did it.
Nice.
Oh, it's a spaceship mayhem.
Hit me him.
I can live with that. That's why I get paid the big.
So many bitches with shields. Sorry, your shields don't do shit. It's like the lasers in this. Oh, those are just on the ground.
Leaving the area.
Oh, get back to the targets.
Silver.
Yep, barely we got silver, but we got it. Keeping the combo going. Damn it.
Oh, damn it. Give another try?
Yeah. Destroy the things.
Ah, that would make Gat proud. Hasn't anyone heard?
Close. sure what else I can destroy.
Yeah.
I said I don't know what else I can destroy, so other than like, you know, like lamp posts and lights.
Yep.
Yeah. Thank you, combo.
Yeah. That was all in the combo. You still there, Bubba?
Yep.
Okay. Let's see where we are in that quest line. We have to go meet Keith back on the ship.
You know, this all really takes me back. You want to do some more? Come by.
Flashpoint.
What up, bitches?
Wait, was that
Has everyone forgotten how to fight?
Two, three, four, and that's
done.
He's changed positions.
What happened?
Oh, just keeping it in his place. Unlimited sprinting!
I'm gonna go fuck Kenzie again.
Yep. Always. You gotta go ahead and make sure Kenzie's needs are taken
care
of.
Hey, Kenzie, you wanna fuck?
Yep.
That's really not going to work for me. I hope you understand.
Ok, Okay, we have, still have some more side quests. It's a little past 11. You want to just do one of the main quests for the...
Whatever you want to do, because remember, I'm off all week.
Yeah, let's just do one main quest. And cap off the night with that.
Okay. Here.
If Zinyak wants a fight, we're going to bring it to him. Taking down the simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our friends. There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small. I know hacking stores seems trivial, but it's a good place for us to begin. All right, get moving.
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet.
I think it'd be best to start at...
Planet Zin. I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak. That's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
Planet Zin. Who names a store after themselves? Ah, Kinsey's job is awesome.
Done.
What the fuck is this shit?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
Oh, come on, is this gonna happen every time?
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Oh, good. Shouldn't I be running, though?
No, wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh, sure, no problem. Let me get shot at.
Wine, wine, wine.
You must be mad to take me on.
Is anyone counting these kills?
That's...
Whoa, did you see that, Kinsey?
What?
The cops just transformed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Hey, Jack, stop ripping up with the bag.
Shit, now Zin are dropping in from the sky. That's fucking cheating.
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Good.
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Yeah? So?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Alright, come here, you little bastard. Kinsey, it worked!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Yay, hack the planet! Oh yeah, there's also like text adventure pieces.
Okay, Zinyak, Galactic Overlord and Head Emperor Supreme of the Zin Empire. Alive by Zinyak. Oh, I can pick up my cash because it's full.
I saw a flashpoint, so I'm gonna knock it out real quick.
Yep.
So much for a hard fight.
Detective Cooper. Take over stuff.
Need some more. We've got an aggravated assault over here.
Oh boy, I got a ward in here.
Oh, yep, I see him now. 420.
I got him.
What else you got?
Hell yeah.
We got generators to disable.
You doing a thingy?
Yeah, I just happened to run into it.
Alright, I'll be right there. Asshole. Got him.
That'd be a generator.
Yeah.
So now we should have the middle thing.
They never had their chance.
Reinforcements engaged.
Health, wait, health things.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Animal cluster.
I think I broke it.
Oh, bam!
That spot completed. 4 of 6. Not the right person.
You trying to do?
No, it's just, it's like I ran to go kill, it's like a cop that was shooting at me and said, it's like, oh, you wanted this random pedestrian behind the cop, right? And then, yeah, that was it, totally.
I'll get the Sid to get the heat off. Done. You want to do a virus infestation over here?
Sure.
Stay away! Hey, aren't you gonna say
something? You ready?
Yep.
Initiating self-defense protocols.
Oh, it's mascots. Thank you, would be proud.
Yep.
Time to probe these people. Probolation. Whee. Bobby, want to see some probing?
Sure.
Probing time.
Whoa! Was that your melee weapon?
Yep. It's not really efficient, but it's funny as hell.
Yeah.
You fire him off into like a firework.
Someday, not even I
can stop the president.
America. Fuck you.
Time for a probing. Pew.
Open wide. And help me in your mouth.
Spread those cheeks.
Spread those cheeks. I don't mean your face.
Found a flashpoint.
Nice.
Better than everyone.
Nobody does it better.
Done. Good, let's get the Cid real quick. There goes the heat. Okay, that's probably a good breaking point because I don't want to stay up too late tonight.
Eagle, stop it. Keeps grabbing like... my keeps grabbing my headset. It's like a cable. He's like, what's this? This is something for me to play with. I need to go upgrade my weapons. It's my last thing.
Okay.
Oh, my cash is full.
What's for dinner?
Oh crap! Could you slow down?
Damn it! Hey, look where you're going.
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet. This wasn't really the thing I was trying to get, but it was something that was like, oh wait, let me go ahead and get this while I'm on the way. Nearest friendly fire. Well, here's a friendly fire and there's some stuff I can see on the way. Some questions.
Yeah.
question mark over here. Oh, head to head thing. Oh, thank you. It's an explosive charge and rocket motor into targets. Now I see what you were doing.
The what now?
The rectifier probe.
Mm-hmm.
You can go ahead and get recto rockets. That's mm-hmm. what you've been doing.
Yep. Makes a whole new definition of the term penetrator, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
There's a gun called America.
There is?
Which mm-hmm. one? So the special weapons, like with the sniper rifle and dubstep guns and all that.
Ah, okay.
And apparently I own it already.
Oh yeah, America. A dozen guns, a rocket launcher, and a flamethrower all wrapped together behind one convenient trigger. I already have it too, apparently. Just need to upgrade it. Customize. Dubstep gun. Apparently the store, it's like the store person's scared because I actually don't know why. Oh, you're holding a gun. That's the reason why. Presumably. Flashpoint.
I got my dubstep gun.
Nice.
On my way to the flashpoint.
Got it. Sorry, I had my quick fire that I upgraded.
Feel the wub wub.
Yep. Power of the wub wub.
Oh, out of charge. That's the recharge. I'll get the sitting at the heat off of us. And then, and save and log off, because you gotta get your guns upgraded, right?
Yeah, as much as I could get, because I ran out of money.
Yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and save.
I'll do the same. Yep. I have saved. In fact, I'll just go ahead and exit to type screen.
I'll do the same.
I was kicked from the game. Oh no.
Hiya!
Kicked right in the face.
Right in the face. All right, I'm gonna shut off the stream. It was fun.